I think without getting the Stanley Cup in as well.
We made
your
apples into an apple
that we
tried
last night.
Oh, good. I've been eating
them
slowly.
I've put ginger in it. Do you remember, like, the...
Oh, yeah, I love ginger.
Although I slightly overdid
it. Is it
good,
Stan?
But it's still nice.
It'll be good for you, ginger. It's good for
what you got?
Yeah.
Oh, what's in there? What are cars?
Every year with the Ripley bonfire, we've done different things. And this year we decided we're going to do a little family.
It's going on YouTube, by the way. It's up to you though.
No, don't.
Do you want a new train?
Yeah,
yeah. Oh, I
was going to make this try this away.
I've got. I went to Sainsbury's.
You know, they had no bloody fresh pasta there.
Oh, really?
So I got carbonara.
Silly doggy.
Oh,
lovely. We have had the fruit.
We have carbonara.
Careful.
I don't know what it's like.
Yeah. No, leave her alone now, Stan.
Actually, what is it? Fuselage.
Sally's all dirty, isn't she, Aves?
Yeah,
Fuselage,
that's always good.
Okay. Aunt Ava, look here. Remember the pumpkin from last week? I roasted them. They're a bit chewy, but if you eat one, try just one.
What do you reckon, mate?
Tastes nice.
Stan?
Yeah. But it's very kind of chewy.
Stan, boy.
Right, coffee then.